We next have poster 48, titled Bypassing Primary Healthcare Institutions, a case study from Sri Lanka. The authors are Soisa EPN, Sumita S., Veerasingha MC, Suravira SADA. The presenting author is Soisa EPN.
Thank you for the introduction, madam. Good morning, everybody. I am Pasin Soisa. The title of our study is Bypassing Primary Healthcare Institution, a case study from Sri Lanka. Bypassing primary healthcare institutions and attending tertiary healthcare facilities from their residents, far away from their residents, is a major identified problem in many countries, including Sri Lanka. So our objective of the study was to determine the reasons for bypassing and not bypassing government primary healthcare institutions, institution in the patients residing from within 1 kilometer radius from the Maligawatta Divisional Hospital, and assess their social demographic characteristics. A cross-sectional study was conducted on patients attending outpatient department in Divisional Hospital Maligawatta as the local primary healthcare facility, and the National Hospital of Sri Lanka as the tertiary healthcare facility. Among 120 patients, where each group consisted of 60 patients. And we used a 1 into 50,000 area map to identify the patients who are residing within 1 kilometer radius from the Divisional Hospital of Maligawatta. And the data was collected using an interview administered questionnaire, which consisted of social demographic characteristics as well as 14 reasons for bypassing and non-bypassing. And in the results section, we found out that the majority of females tend to bypass local hospitals compared to males, which was 65% of the females bypass local hospitals compared to 35% of the males. And which was the only statistically significant social demographic characteristic we found on our study. Out of 14 reasons we assessed for bypassing and unbypassing, we found out that 5 shown to be significant. Out of 5 reasons, 4 of these reasons were reasons to choose a hospital in non-bypass population, namely the convenient to reach hospital being more closer to home, as well as satisfaction with the availability of seating facilities and staff services in previous visits. Only significant reason to choose a hospital in bypass population was availability of basic investigation facilities. So in conclusion, we have found out that there are diverse contributory factors for the bypassing phenomenon, and in order to address the bypassing and optimize the resource utilization, the urgent attention is needed to streamline the referral system in Sri Lanka. Thank you.
The paper is now open for discussion.
What was the proportion of males or females in the sample? Was it 50-50 was it the total proportions within the sample?
Actually, sir, the 65% in the in bypass population, the 65% of the population was females.
Females, right.
Yes.
Okay, right.
In the absence of further questions, please give a round of applause to our presenter.